Little Aggie is, I guess.
Who are like the, who are the top five right now?
Or, that's a good question. Oh my god, it really falls off after Little Aggie. Never mind.
I know a lot of soul YouTubers. I don't know about streamers.
Usually, if they're on YouTube, they're probably on Twitch.
Oh, fuck! Fastest quit out in the West, baby!